Kalpatru Herbal Therapy Center provides herbal treatment for pelvic organ prolapsed. We treat uterus prolapsed and cystocele from the last 40 years. Our center is located in Uttarakhand, the land of Himalayas. Our center prepares this polyherbal formula well adorned with principles of Ayurveda described in ancient Ayurvedic literatures. Ingredients used for preparing this polyherbal formula are grown organically in the wide-stretched land of Himalayas. We provide customized treatment. Herbs are lab-tested for heavy metals, pesticides, and microbial contaminants. It is safe with no side effects. The Ayurvedic medicine for uterus prolapse works on the principle of Ayurveda. In the theory of Ayurveda, there are three forces which are called Tridosh, Vat, Pitt and Kapha. If these doshas are in equilibrium, then the person will remain healthy. If any dosh is vitiated, then we fall ill. In the case of yoni bhransh or prolapsed uterus, there is always aggravation of Vat dosh. To treat this problem, we have to pacify Vat dosh firstly. In Ayurveda, there is a term Grahi. It means to retain a thing at its own place. Other terms which are Saman Vayu and Apan Vayu also play an important role. Saman Vayu, if is in normal state, then it keeps digestion and metabolism fit. Apan Vayu is a force which acts downwardly, and if aggravated, it can lead to dislodge the organ, which is the uterus. Our medicine and its ingredients have the property to tone up the supporting system, which consists of pelvic muscles and ligaments, and strengthen the support of uterus to keep it on its own place. Our medicine pacifies Apan Vayu, which is always considered to dislodge the uterus. Thus, the medicine strengthens, tones up, and has astringent effect, which is narrowing of the vaginal canal. Herbal treatment of uterus prolapsed is devised to provide optimum satisfaction and effective results without having to undergo any surgical procedure. After proper diagnosis, we can send medicine through courier, internationally or nationally. We always remain in touch during the treatment for any query and support. For more details, please log on to www.uterusprolapsed.com.